Well, you may be wondering why I'm holding this axe, but I promise it's not dangerous. It's all fun and games here at the Axe Bar in Lincoln.
Bullseye.
Axe Bar is a place to gather together and throw axes and have fun.
The first of its kind here in Rhode Island.
We brought it to Providence not because we wanted to be the first, but because we could be the first.
It's wild. It's definitely unlike any place I've ever been.
Just a throwaway over at R1 Indoor Karting.
Like, why do you go bowling? So that's the same thing. Instead of trying to hit 10 pins, you try to hit the bullseye.
And take it from me, definitely not as easy as bowling.
Aiming it, it's just so not as easy as it looks.
But just as fun.
We'll definitely come back. It's super cool.
All you need is closed-toed shoes.
We are a go-kart operator, so this place is all about safety first. Of course, fun, but safety is extremely important for us.
And an expert to show you how it's done.
It's all about getting that right technique. The same thing with axe throwing is pointing that elbow.
I know axe bars have been a big thing, like popping up lately, but it's definitely cool to have one here, like so close to Providence.
The Axe Bar opens Friday at noon here in Lincoln. Join in on the fun. You're not going to want to miss it. For the Rhode Show, I'm Emily Gibbs.